Hello, Windows Universe. Michael with the Windows Club, hitting you up with another cat and mouse story aimed at making your digital life just a little bit better. So when the mouse stops working properly, your productivity will suffer, even more so when the left mouse button is not behaving properly. In this video, we will explore some things that you can try if your left mouse button is not working properly. And as always, we will link an article in the description that will go further in depth. Now, if you're using a dedicated mouse with your laptop or desktop, losing the left mouse button on Windows 7, 8, or 10 can cause headaches. Now, before we get started, some of these fixes might require the use of the left button. If your device has a touchscreen, use that. Maybe try another mouse or the arrow enter keys to navigate. Now, me personally, what I would do is start by seeing if it's a hardware issue. Check the mouse in a different port. If that causes it to work, it could be a problem with that USB port. And if you have a wireless mouse, try the receiver in another port. Then try the mouse on another computer. Or try another mouse on your computer. If either try works with no problem, then the problem is not the computer, it's the mouse. If Windows has updated recently, we might want to check the mouse settings. Now for that, open Settings, go to Devices, click on Mouse, and make sure that with the primary button, that left is selected. Now if the left one isn't working, you might want to switch it over to right, then switch it back to left, just to make sure that it kind of reset in a way. Now, it could also be a Windows Explorer issue. For that, we have to go into the Task Manager. Now, find Windows Explorer and click on it. Choose the Restart button and click that. And of course, we have talked about drivers and how outdated drivers can cause problems. So, let's try the Device Manager. Let's find Mouse. Right-click on the device, the mouse that you're using, and tell it to update the driver. Now, if it still doesn't work, your next option might be to uninstall the device or the drivers and then reinstall the device or drivers. Now, suppose we still can't figure out what's going on. What I would probably suggest then is to go in and try and use the DISM. Now the DISM can fix corrupted files, so open the command prompt as an administrator. Then what you need to do is hit DISM online cleanup image restore health, and then you would click enter. Now the scan will take a few minutes. On the bright side, if there are other problems on the computer that can benefit from this, they'll be fixed as well. Finally, if this started after you installed new software, try uninstalling it and see if the problem is fixed. If it is, then the problem was caused by the new software and in a conflict somewhere. You can look for fixes to allow both to work properly. Now, have you suffered a mouse that won't left click as it should? What did you do? Let us know in the comments down below. And for more tips, tricks, hacks, how-tos, fixes, and the latest Windows 10 news, visit us at thewindowsclub.com. Hey, and do not forget to give this video a thumbs up if it helped, and subscribe to our channel where we are always adding new videos to make your digital life just a little bit better. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.